there.
I didn't, so I was wondering if you were on.
Well, we're on.
If we're in, we're in sequence.
Actually, no, Al. No, Al. Who's doing it? Right off, Al. The other way around. Al, the leg is off.
Yeah.
No, the wind.
It's off.
Okay.
Now, you don't want the whole thing out, right?
Yes.
You want the whole thing out?
Yeah.
What I found, Susan, is that only two wraps.
Just two, okay.
And then when you get the sail over, put the third wrap on at that time. So it does tend to override more than two wraps. And each one two wraps is a lot of times tough. So you really have to be careful. That's 3 minutes. Yeah.
Oh, Andy's looking tight. They just crossed the line.
That's
Anthony. We're good. We're good right here.
Thank you.
a nice color.
Remember the last time when we first did this, we did that. We lasted a couple balls and just we did it. They didn't love it. Yeah. It just, oh my God,
that was exciting.
We got 3:30, guys.
Thank you.
the fast stick to be pulled back a little bit more.
Thank you.
What's the word?
kite there.
This weight comes to us, guys. We're going to jive here. Okay. We're going to jive. Here we go. Mostly up front. That's why the water comes up out here.
Is there water coming up?
Well, before.
Not right now.
We're good now. When I get a good wind, though, it does.
Yeah.
I don't know what that does. It's all this.
This afternoon?
Probably, yeah. That's the wind, change unless they take any change tomorrow. Well, there will seem like it this time because we will be at the head of the pack instead of the back of the pack.
Yeah, of course. We have to go around one more time.
Yeah. True.
Because they are fourth day or back day.
I'm never going to get the ocean racing here with these waves here.
This is probably what a regular day on the ocean.
I like day on the ocean. So I imagine 50 is pretty good on the ocean. Mile course. a little less than a mile. So we owe him like 110 seconds or 100 seconds.
Is it here that way?
Huh?
2 miles,
it's got to be a mile.
He said it was
0.8. 0.8. The 1.6 miles. Okay, so halfway down the lake. We covered a lot more ground than that. A patch and stuff.
Thank you.
back to you guys. Off. Right off the chip more. Okay, head down more. Watch your main. You can pull and let that out so we don't drive here. Good job, guys. Good job. I'm trying to head down a little farther now.
Alright, you want the thing out?
You already done it.
Hold
it.
You did.
Want me to hold anything?
Please.
Ready
to jive? We gotta give way to everybody, so gotta keep your eyes open over there on that other side for me.
It's a while.
Keep looking though. I don't know which way to
swear what?
I swear I thought he was coming from on our stern. They go so fast.
Spin up, jib up, and land. He's got a secret link underwater. Okay. So it looks like the fins are about ready to start. Well, they must be like 3 minutes behind here, guys.